Hello, it's Scarlett here. And, yeah, I might say, like, from Steve, actually, that's actually my dad's password. And, this is my chihuahua book. See, Scarlett's chihuahua. I love chihuahuas, they're my favorite animal. Book. Book, John. I'm gonna be showing you how to make a chihuahua. As you can see, I'm still working on one. This one's kind of embarrassing. Some of them are personal. That's not actually a monster. That's just a chihuahua pranking him. Okay. Let's get started. I have a previous one and it was really good, but it couldn't be shown on camera. Okay. So you'll need them. Pencil with the eraser, good eraser. Sharpened too. I've been drawing a lot today. This one likes. Don't pay attention to my legs if you're a guy and you really like ladies' legs. I think I should do this on the ground. Or maybe facing down. I just want to tell you this does not have a stand and it's really hard. Okay. Usually I draw chihuahuas like without the complication, but if you're like wanting to learn how to draw, we'll just do the complication. If you don't, then you don't have to. Okay. Start off. Okay, this is just a complication thing. Start off with a circle for the chihuahua's head. Yes, it's like drawing a pony. Yeah, I'm super not good at this. You know what, I'm just gonna erase it. Okay, I'm just gonna erase the whole thing and just draw the chihuahua because I hate to complicate that some people do and I try to be like them. But if you don't like it, I don't care. It's just the way I draw chihuahuas. Anyway. Okay, that's just like a total mess up. I was actually looking at the screen and I was like, oh my gosh, that's terrible. So I'm gonna start off with the head. This time we're not gonna like do what I did last time. Chihuahuas have huge ears. I'm gonna have a bigger head for this. So he's here. I don't want to keep you waiting, like, patiently, so I'm just going to do it. I had to erase a few times when I got it right. I don't know what happened. I mean, I'm usually a very good drawer. See, like that. That was an epic fail. If you can see, his tongue is twisted. But, they're, like, so good. This is so adorable. Okay, I don't know what happened. Maybe it's because I'm just doing this with one hand, and I really don't like to shake this thing, and I really need two hands to make this good, so that's probably why. And maybe it's because I'm looking at the screen, and screen, and the paper at once. Okay, so I'm gonna do little, like, cute little eyes, but not like the lame eyes, like this. Okay. Not like the lame eyes like that, and you color it in the middle, no. I'm not gonna do that. You can if you want. really didn't affect my jewel. Okay. As you can see, it's cute. I put, I like erased the top and put little dots there. And the sides were just like, I'm gonna color it in. It's so cute by this camera. Okay. This is looking so adorable. This could be a boy or a girl if you like. I'm usually like doing boys. I don't want him to be standing, so I'm gonna make it like he's begging. Cause I really like, anyway. No, I'm just gonna make this thing because begging, I do that all the time in the back, so just horrible, but cute. Maybe I could, okay, I'm just gonna stand it. This kind of pause. You know what? I'm just gonna do my kind of pies. Pies, I mean pause. I'm thinking of this nursery rhyme. One of my favorite nursery rhymes. Maybe I said pie, I don't know. That Paul? That he's looking adorable. That's huge. So, now let's draw his back. I'm not gonna keep you waiting for a long time, so I'm just gonna skip. So, I did his tail. No. Yeah, it looks pretty weird right now, but trust me, it's gonna be awesome. Maybe not awesome, but cool. Well, maybe not anything. If you want, you can add a little collar. Trust me, this is the first off. Well, that's all I've had with the collar. Let's name him Daniel. He's gonna be the new star. So D for Daniel. What I meant for star is that I'm gonna write a book about Daniel. See, this is Daniel. Look. Okay. So adorable. Just look at that. Sorry. I understand. So that's Daniel. Hope you enjoyed this. And if you want, you can hit the subscribe button. Or if you like this video, click the subscribe button and favorite this video and put a like on it.